Shit. Send me this and launch.
I got you.
Yeah, there we go. I already got it. I'm joining.
Oh, alright.
Motherfucker. Oh, look at that. 11 o'clock, too. I did that shit just on time. America. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Woo! Freedom's gone to save the motherfucking day, yeah. So lick my butt and suck on my balls.
Well,
if it's possible to have more friends on Facebook than Mark Zuckerberg, if it's possible to have more followers on Instagram than Instagram, yo, that'd be cool if it was possible. I'm so famous, I pass Instagram. Instagram, follow me. Yeah. Merk. Terrorist, your game is through. Now you have to answer to America!
Fuck yeah!
Team America, people. Team America. Alright, yep. You in here? Let's see where you at. Oh, there you go. Yeah, let's see. Alright, where's my car?
Yep, all the way out in the country.
Oh, yeah. You got a weed to go, brother.
Oh yeah, we out here at nighttime too. I'm about to start lighting these fucking fireworks, you know?
Nighttime, man. It's daytime for me. It's like noon. What time is
it? Yeah, it's noon.
Phone? Yeah, my phone is 1909.
1910. You know what I'm saying? Like it's getting to nighttime. That's what I'm saying. About
oh, yeah,
car.
Yeah.
Wait, hold up. Do they have the fireworks at ammunition? Or like, where the fuck are you buying that? I know they gave us...
Did they give us fireworks launchers? That's a good question. No, they didn't.
No, not the fire. Not the fireworks launchers. No, the fireworks launchers
I know what you're talking about.
Ammunition. I'm talking about like the actual fireworks. I forgot where you go.
Fucking idiot!
Oh fuck, I don't see it.
Oh man.
Action. Get on the action, baby. Nope. I don't see. Oh shit, maybe you can you still do it? That's a good question.
They probably took it out the game.
Oh, that sucks. Now you have to answer to America.
I'm going to finish putting out this tweet. I'm going to start mine. That's, you know.
At the grand post, looking at the roast.
Yeah.
Let's see, is there even an American flag on this map somewhere? That's a good question.
Yeah.
Where can you find an American flag?
You don't remember my post? I have one in the background.
I know, I'm trying to figure out where is that at though.
No, it's at the ammunition where I'm at, in front of the bunker.
Under the bunker, ammunition.
Yeah.
Is the ammunition in front of that bunker up there?
Yeah. Like right up the street.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah. Over there by Port Coopie.
Yeah, like I'm right in front of it.
Damn, look at this shit. I know the game so much, I know street name and shit so far. So over there by Port Coopie is that street right there on the, where the insurance office at. Port Coopie.
Yeah.
I think it's called Port Coopie the Drive or something. Yeah. I don't know where you did that. Am I right or am I right? Oh, watch.
America.
Oh wait, yeah. I just passed this ammunition. Is it one here? Maybe I gotta go all the way up.
When you should be outside celebrating the 4th of July with the family, but you said fuck that.
Nope. No flag in front of this one. Fuck that, no U-turn signs. I love this one. It's like the best troll that's trying to Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah.
Yo, did you see the video put on Instagram? Yo, that shit was close.
I barely missed
that train. I was like, oh yo, that shit fucking done. That's some shit straight out of Fast and Furious right there.
Alright, time to start this goddamn stream, boy. Don't get this shit going.
Yeah,
Aaron,
boy.
I figured out how to do a dual stream too.
How? We're doing the team thing?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Okay, you got the computer up right now, right?
Shit, no. I don't even know my computer on.
Damn it, Aaron!
I mean, I never have it up.
The fuck, fat boy?
Wow. Wow, what the fuck you did?
Jasper. I thought we were supposed to be in this stream together, man. I thought we were thinking of life. You're not taking this shit seriously, man.
Okay. Wow, it's calm the fuck down. Okay. Hold on, let me... Alright, I'm almost there. Does anybody get around me? Oh, no, I'm good. Alright, I'm getting in. I'm full of them, big ramp. Shit, man, you gotta cuss me out, though. Damn, it was an accident.
Sorry.
Really wasn't thinking about having a goddamn computer on.
It's okay, man. I'm sorry. I did... It's just... You made me angry.
You're making me angry! You gotta get angry!
America! Fuck yeah! The land of the free!
You should definitely stop saying that.
I know.
That shit.
I don't know the lyric.
If I was Simon, that shit is a monstrosity to the American people.
I kind of hate how you can't take down the chat bar.
You mean, oh, like, make it smaller?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, it's just like a big ass square in your fucking screen. Okay, I gotta remember how to do this shit, because I figured it out before. I don't. It was by accident.
Yeah, gotta plug it up. There we go.
I gotta figure this out.
Oh god. Whew, I'm tired. Ugh.
Really?
Yeah, that took a lap. Okay. Computer's cutting on now.
Alright. America. Fuck yeah.
Big money, bumper cars, don't fall, have fun. I don't see, I still have yet. Oh shit. I don't understand how that could be like big money. Like, you don't get the. How do you make the. I have yet to make a game mode where I was able to choose how much money the winner gets. So I don't know what they be talking about, like big money. Like, how do you decide who gets big money? And it don't make sense.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait. I figured out how to do it before. I just don't remember how. Okay. You're streaming too, right?
Yeah. That's what I need to do too. I need to change the horn. I think there's a horn, like a Star Spangled Banner horn or some type of American horn.
Change it. Oh, I hate what happens.
Alright, I'm almost to the bunker. Just passing hookies.
Well, okay.
You know what that is, right?
No.
Oh, good god. That's the bar right on the fucking Grand Palito. I mean, Grand Ocean Highway.
Oh. That's what the hookers are.
Yeah, it's the biker bar.
Oh.
Yeah, that's
okay. Cool. How in the blue hell do you do?
This man forgot. That's what Google's for,
yeah,
my brother.
I damn sure did. You're right. I am about to do that.
You ask for light? I shall give you light! Prison break ice. Oh fuck yeah, I wanna do that in the ice.
Take me with you!
No. I'll see
really?
Another slot.
Oh
okay,
man.
There it is. American flag.
Alright, bye.
Alright. Oh. Let me get into this game.
I'm gonna go hood and YouTube this real quick. How the fuck do you dual stream on Twitch?
Not what you mean, Twitch. Mixer?
Yeah.
Ooh.
How?
Yeah.
Do
yeah.
Dual?
How do you dual stream in your mama's suite?
You don't even know my mom.
I don't need to, baby.
Fucking kill myself.
Nah, bruh.
I'm gonna commit suicide.
Holy shit, that was loud.
It was.
Oh shit, where's the remote? Oh shit, the goddamn remote done turned the TV all the way up to 100. That shit
Jesus.
Is extremely loud. 30.
I don't trust this video. He's telling me how to dual stream while playing Minecraft.
Don't trust him.
But it won't let you, invite me?
Nope, I think he canceled it.
Oh.
Yeah, he did. Oh, nope, he sent me another one.
Oh, okay. Wait, is it Reaper's Mystery?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm joining.
Alright, me too.
It says, closed heist. Job is no longer available.
So why the fuck he keeps sending idiots, I guess.
I don't know. How the fuck did he do that shit?
What the fuck you mean? That is my password.
Post stream setup.
Oh shit.
Okay. Go on Mixer. Okay, I'm on Mixer. Okay, hover over those little three dots right there. Oh. Start a coaster. Wow.
What, something simple and easy?
Yes.
Oh. What is it, something like?
Wait, I supposed to join that? It said your party hosted something.
Yeah, it said you left.
I joined. Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's just, I think it I wasn't lagged you. Out. Oh, no, I didn't lag out. I don't know, but I got four people in my lobby now, so.
Okay.
I don't know what happened.
Sorry. Oh.
What?
Your name on the thing?
My name
that
is
boy.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's the same name.
Bat boy. Oh my god.
Hello.
That really good. Got that? Got some E's in you, don't you?
Whoa.
Add invite. Live slide.
Flip that reverse. It's yours. Stop letting this name in. Oh yeah.
That one. Cool. And then. All right, Aaron. That's it.
Okay. I'm starting Mixer now on my laptop. I don't think I can do it from my phone. Let's find out.
Oh,
yeah. Flip, reverse. Look like a burst. Hurst.
We're getting it started, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, I sent you an invite to the lobby.
Oh, let me again?
Shit. I just gotta do some place with you.
Shut up. I'm shooting fireworks in the air for my viewers.
Shooting fireworks in the air for my viewers. I got one rocket. I'm about to shoot this one rocket. Ah, that's enough. Ooh. That's all the only rocket I got.
Which you're not gonna buy anymore.
I'm gonna buy some more eventually, but not now. I'm trying to figure out, since they got Mark II assault rifles, pistols, and shit, when they gonna come out with a Mark II shotgun. Like, I would love to see the fuck. What's the name of it? The assault shotgun. I'd love to see that motherfucker, like a Mark II version. It turns into an AA-12. And you can have, like, with the explosive rounds. Holy shit.
Yeah, that would be amazing.
I wish you could tag LGT on.
Join game. Is it not going to let me join your game?
What happened?
No, it won't let me join. It won't even take me out of this lobby.
Okay, well then you, alright, invite me then.
I've just got a little bit of people.
Well, see if you can join off me. He's just gonna
join
that way. Oh shit. Shit and giggles, what did you do? You broke the game.
I broke the damn game.
You broke
all them damn
fireworks. Goddamn broke it.
Chaotic stream, Merker. He sent you a co-stream. There we go. Accept.
Yeah, buddy.
Accept.
Oh, shit. Reply
to this notification.
It's a co-stream?
Alright, so where do I go to see this?
Go to your stream thing.
I was about to say,
go to it. It says it's a co-stream.
Alright. What is up, Northern Purse 20? Welcome to the stream.
How you doing, bro?
What up, Buckets?
How you doing?
It's amazing. That's for your stream. Oh, there it is. Holy shit.
Oh, shit. So both of our viewers are combined now.
Yeah, I know. I see it.
That's pretty damn cool.
Oh, damn. This is sick. Okay. All right. Yeah. Wait, it don't say the name of the... We're our team name, though. That's what it should say. It should say the team name.
Yeah, it should.
Mercy, stop calling me. Alright, hold on. I want to mute. Okay, no. Okay, so good. Mine's just muted.
Yeah.
Yo, Northern, if you got Grand Theft on the Xbox One, the lobby's open. Oh, wait. Did I join yours? No, I didn't. I never did it. Okay, hold on. Let me buy these fireworks then.
We got those. Our loyal three viewers.
Where is it at? Oh, there it is.
Oh my god, really?
I apologize for the smell.
Yeah, bro, we're doing an America stream. Open lobby, come join.
There we are. All yours.
Okay, hold on, wait a minute. I'm here, so I'm hearing you doubled.
Yeah, it's the right. That's Buckets mic.
Who's that, Buckets?
Yeah, his mic has an echo.
Oh yeah, mic got an echo, okay. Yeah, come on, purse is open. Just search my name on Xbox. I was gonna say Facebook. Good God. Shit. Send me an invite. Oh, wait. Yeah.
All right.
Wait, let me just join off you.
I see you, man.
I don't know. You a little suspicious though.
Well, just let me turn up the brightness on my computer.
Yeah, turn off the brightness on my computer.
Shut up! I can't see you.
It's Anthony. I got your other brain into my computer. I can't see.
Love the car.
Oh, wait, you can't turn up the brightness on the game? Because mine's a little dark.
No, I don't think you can, actually.
Oh, damn.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Yes, I can see now.
Yeah, I don't think you can.
Whatever. Oh, alright.
Yeah, it's not joining. I don't know what the hell's going on. I think it's still working.
Get better. Hold
up, join game.
Oh.
Alright, let's see. Is it going to work? I'm still sitting in my car.
We could try to, one of us going to a brand new lobby.
Alright, I'll try that.
The same way you prestige in multiplayer.
Alright, online.
Go to your menu.
Find a new session. Yeah, see, it took me out that session quick as shit.
For
I don't know, maybe you broke it. You broke it.
No, you
blame
broke
everything
it.
On you. Nah, I ain't break shit.
Yeah. I get this stream cut off.
Stream cut off.
Nah, we're alright. It's an 18 plus.
That don't even make sense, man.
God damn it, people are still in my thunder. The NBA put out a happy Independence Day thing.
You say what?
The NBA put out a happy Independence Day.
I don't know what you mean, but okay.
I don't know either.
Alright, I'm in a new lobby. Oh, no! They put me in your lobby. Holy shit.
Really?
It clearly says friends in session, chaotic elite. This game is retarded. Alright, let's go!
Oh, wow, Kobe.
Alright, we got a setup. I ain't doing no setup today. I'm going all heist, no setups.
all hype. We getting money today, boy.
Birdman.
Shut your ass up.
Hey, hey, put some speck on my name. Your name is Birdman. You can't put any more respect on that name. Actually, there's no respect in that name, period. That's like the crazy cat lady from Family Guy. You're done.
Man, she gonna attack you one day. What the fuck?
She's like, you don't
That's more
your
than a crazy
right,
cat lady. Yeah, they get you leaked.
She's the criminal crazy cat lady.
Uh-huh.
Oh, thanks for the follow, Northern Purse 20. Shout out to you.
Appreciate it, bro.
Oh, shit. Oh, what was he doing? What was that doing? Oh, that's right. I was going to my bunker.
Heist.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Ain't nobody seen me fucking anybody yet.
Okay.
Because I'm not... It's like every time I do fucking quick... Oh, see, this is perfect, too. I'm going to show you. Every time I do a quick act, I mean, a quick job, you're going to heist and on call. I always get Series 8. Series 8, coke, weed, something still dealing with Series 8. But I never get no heist. It's always setups.
Yeah.
Shit is irritating.
4 days. Yeah, you can do the heist too, bro.
Move, bitch.
You said, wait, what you said?
Now, yeah, you can do heist. Yeah, just go ahead. Like I said, add me on Xbox.
Yeah, I think actually, yeah.
There you go. Add me on Xbox Live.
Oh, man.
America! Fuck yeah! Ooh.
The stream is actually starting out pretty better than what I thought it would.
You say the same as well?
Of course. I said this stream is starting up better than what I thought it would.
Cause you a non-believer. I always believe in my streams. That's why every day I stream, I don't even worry. I just go for fun.
You're right.
You be like, I'm scared my streams are gonna do much.
You won't stop making fun of me. Are you good?
Shit.
Bro, I need a better
hostile takeover and delivering the briefcase. Oh shit. Where's the briefcase at? I don't see no briefcase.
You better go try to fuck it up.
Dodge. Hit dodge, dodge and weave.
Dodge.
Okay, good. Northern Purse is adding me. Oh shit, let me invite him to the party. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put a spin in it. Oh, little man, Mr. Pussy. Fight the party. Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Yo, Northern Purse, welcome to the party.
Hey guys.
Oh.
Hey.
What's up, bro?
Oh shit. Man, I'm pushing this motherfucking Dukes to death. Ever since I put the turbo in this joint been balling down Grand Ocean.
Oh, it's really echoey.
Yeah. Oh shit, and what happened? I hear the sirens. Give it about 10 minutes, I don't hear them over here.
What heist are you gonna do?
whatever we don't know you yet. Can. Just all the heists, all the money.
Yep, we're just, I just got fucking in back.
Really? All the heists?
Yep.
Okay, sick.
Hey, Devin. Yep, we're going to try to speed through everything, no restarts, nothing. Try to get a lot of dough. Try to get a lot of money today.
What level are you? Yeah. What level are you?
I'm 101, just hit 101.
Yeah, I am. I'm 113.
114.
Yeah, I was playing yesterday with some dude. He was like a 523. I was like, wow. And then he did the
I'm level 140 something.
Yeah, I don't know how. I don't know why they got that many levels.
Yeah.
But he was some trash. He was 523. He was getting. Oh shit. what the hell is going on back here?
Who has the mic for echoes?
Buckets.
The guy you shoot threes really? At.
Yeah.
I shoot threes at buckets. Raindrop, drop top, stay green with the chat, chat. Alright, pulling up to my bunker. Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Ah!
What the fuck?
Alright, I'm going to my bunker to see how much money I got.
Alright.
I think I ran out of supplies already.
Yeah, that's where I'm going right now, actually.
I definitely need to buy this. Yep, ran out of supplies. Goddamn. 47.
Oh, you got $200 anywhere?
How much money do you have?
Oh, shit, I can't even see. Fuck.
Yeah, I can't even.
Goddamn chat bar in the way.
I think I got like 70,000 right now. Because, you know.
Let's see, I have 404, I think that's what it says. 400,000.
I've been on a spinning spree.
Oh, nope, I got 40,000. I thought that shit said 400. I got $40,000.
Close the party.
I definitely gotta do some missions.
Close the party.
Go, go, go. Oh, I'm fucking CEO. Shit.
I'm about to... away. Oh, Aaron?
Alright, let's... Yo.
There's a reason why I'm not gonna be here for that long.
I know. You going to grandmother's?
Nah. I'm not even... I'm not doing nothing today.
Oh, you that?
Nah, it's just... Like, I wanna stream some other games too.
You better what?
I'm gonna stream some other games too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Fuck no.
Nope. What the fuck that was supposed to mean?
You don't believe in Call of Duty.
Yeah, but I still like playing Call of Duty though.
Nah, man.
I might not be a believer.
You don't play like how I play.
Oh, good God. Whatever. I want to play. That's because I'm not a collegiate guy, so yeah.
Right.
I mean, there's times where I don't know. It don't matter. Shut up. All right, I gotta.
Okay.
Alright, well, thanks for dropping by. Thanks for showing your support.
Yeah. Cool.
We definitely, this is definitely not going to be the only stream.
Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for stopping by, though.
Fuck, alright, what was I doing? Alright, I need to make some money. Alright, you're welcome. Alright, let's see. I need to buy a new house, too.
Holy fuck, I went the wrong way.
Dynasty 8.
The Duke of Death is a fucking ink. Wait, is this the one where I have to sneak around? Oh shit, there's camper. Oh, I hate this.
468,000. Okay, cool. I need to make $468,000. Let's see if I can get a fucking heist.
Alright, hold on, let me finish filling the supplies here.
Oh shit, I need to. What is up, River Tank 2007?
Are you
thanks
doing
for the
river?
Sun. Welcome to the stream. I need to steal some supplies too. That's smart, actually. I definitely don't have enough to buy it.
Yo, am I still in a tank?
Are you still what? No, yeah, you're still in the tank to your left.
Okay.
Oh, shit, really? I speed the dead person in my laptop, actually.
What a way to start off the 4th of July. And I forget. Thank you, bullshit.
There we go. Perfect.
America.
Alright, let's go resupply. Steal supplies. Confirm.
No. This is America Day.
It's all about America. Motherfuckers, it's America with we're drinking beers. I should definitely.
They might mainly.
Oh, what's his fucking name? Jeff Dunham. It's funny, dude. Ventriloquism is hilarious. Ooh. That sounds like a Facebook message.
It does.
Oh, I don't got time to be answering questions and shit.
Bro, I really hate how the summer game fell in 2 days before I get hit.
Oh shit. God damn, okay, whoa, fuck.
What you lagging?
Get used to this turbo.
Yeah, I know. Bullshit. All those games, dog. Hell yeah. Bro, I'm getting paid $400. Then all of those games are like $20 each.
Yeah, damn. I know. Oh, that's right. You heard about the pay raise from y'all, Ant?
Uh-huh.
12, what is it? 12, 25, 12, 50? They should start a Saturday.
Yep.
Bro, I'm about to prove. I don't know who this is in front of me. I'm going full fast and my dudes and he in a fucking tornado.
Yeah, I'm a fucking hand console. That ass little girl. Look. Legit put her fingers in paint and rubbed it on my knee.
Yeah, paint pants.
He
was all on Facebook. He was on Facebook. Man, this fucking girl, man, threw paint on my pants. Gosh, God.
God damn it, Billy.
God damn, Jimmy. I better name something like. Let's see. That's right, because you work over in Berry Farm, so her name is probably something like Dejanelle or something like that.
I'm playing.
Oh, I was about to say, what the fuck was she, a half chameleon? the Cora of the chameleon.
The fact that I'm in a tank right now.
Am I going to humane? I think I'm going to humane labs.
Yep, man, this is the most American thing that could possibly happen to me right now.
When in doubt, America it out. Woo!
Just driving down the street casually in a tank.
Yep, I'm like, fuck these roads. Oh shit, goddamn. I just paid the price.
Goddamn sure it is, you know.
Come on, Duke. Oh shit, I think he's stuck. I think my Duke's stuck. Oh shit. We gotta go down to go up.
We love, baby.
Don't say that, man. You sound like a creep. You sound like a fucking creep.
I am.
You sound like Bill Cosby the way you said. We love you.
Sound like
baby.
Bill Cosby.
Come on, dude.
Sure, that's not his name. His name is Bill Cosby.
Shit.
We why bring some heat to this stream?
Oh, because of rain.
Oh man, it's raining. Go for July, guys.
Let's go. Get up the hill. Come on.
You want some hood?
Fuck it, I'll just be fast on the fucking road. He done lost it.
Is the tank smoking or is that the water?
That is the water. Yeah, your tank okay. Oh, fuck. I'm not even paying attention to mine, goddamn, so.
Yeah.
Make sure notice. How long you been playing Grand Theft Auto?
What is that?
That's what I thought.
Ooh, let's talk about the tank. Cool.
See, this is why I love the dudes. I clearly just hit a big ass rock and yet I just got a scratch in my car. I love the dudes so much. It's beautiful. Spruce Willis. That's a good name. I gotta go inside.
Hey, look, it's Barney.
Let's do this.
Fireworks. Oh, firewall.
Oh, you see that? Oh yeah. More for good demons. Oh
turn
man.
Turn around and die.
You're dead. Your ears still in supply from the spawner than mine. Aaron, stop. Jesus.
Had to make sure he was dead.
Hey, that's the way you like it?
That was not what I wanted. There we go. Nope. Fuck. Did it kill
us?
I need reload. Let's go.
I truly believe they should add more to like this
okay,
DLC.
Okay, good. Yes, they now.
I'll kill you.
Grenade out.
Get out. We lost Trey.
There's two ways to celebrate the 4th of July. There's Fat Boy's way. And then there's Chaotix way.
My partner's down.
Yeah, he did. Yo, I'm so happy I found out how to use a gun and throw grenades at the same time while using the gun.
Yeah,
should
have
so fucking
cool.
Tactical now.
Yeah. That's when we got our regular clothes on.
Oh no! I think Frank's hit!
Oh, this looks
oh, shit.
Target.
Right in that corner.
First person in the tank looks at Tom.
Get down!
Oh my fucking god.
You died. You fool.
How?
Shit,
I'm in a tank.
Fire. Oh, oh shit.
I
oh.
am in a
the fire!
He blew
fire
me up with like one hit. That legit makes no sense.
Oh shit!
Fuck off!
Ah, oh, you fucking ass.
I hope that worked.
Eat my shit!
Bro, time to go spread some holiday cheer on his ass.
Oh shit, that was a hit shot.
I'm fucking. Oh my.
I need flashlight.
You fucking piece of shit! My partner's what? Down! Holy shit, man, hide! Drop your weapon!
You don't want it for free.
Oh, fuck, my honey.
I need reload! Total dead.
Must say Aaron knows how to do that shit, bomb.
Find some cover! Find somewhere safe!
Shit.
On the floor!
Whoa.
Okay, that worked. Oh yeah, that fucking worked perfectly.
Ass.
All
right.
Yep. Cover, yourself, set it up. Total dead.
My old god, Ella.
He did.
Let's finish this.
Put him out here. Go in this street, nigger. They ain't ready.
Do what now?
It ain't.
Watch out!
The act that I want to finish before them, I might read an album.
Frick!
Shit, I don't rap.
Shit!
I'm not a rapper, I'm an official rapper.
Get your head down! My partner's down!
Okay, he did.
Stop playing with me or I'm gonna fuck around and I'm gonna clap you. What? No.
Wow. Down, hey, fuck.
Why does yours look so fun?
Go, get in, get in.
Wait, what are you stealing?
Ooh, rail gun. Alright, let's go. Yo, just FYI, the lobby is open, guys. All you gotta do is send me a friend request.
Oh, shit, it's Huntington.
Friend request on YouTube.
Either of us. It's a friend.
Okay, you get that one word. Okay,
didn't like. I just lag. A real N word is lagging.
Oh, fuck. Get wrecked. See, my man right there should just blew the fuck up into pieces. If Grand Theft had gore, this game would be so much better.
I lagged out of your lobby.
Oh, you did? Too bad.
Yeah, I'm in a solo by myself. You want to stay in this one?
No, I'm going to come to yours.
Yeah, everybody. As you can see, public lobby by myself. Join Chaotic Elite.
Oh, fuck.
What? Asshole!
Here we go. He dead now.
Blue. Hey, watch your damn mouth.
Alright, let's see, where is he at?
Fuck you!
On the left side. Oh, there he is. Alright, done. Go, run. Oh, you can't run with this big ass rail gun? Okay, well, I guess not.
A rail gun. You better hurry up, you on a time limit, bro.
Yeah, I ain't that far from the base. Go, get in there. And besides, I got my Duke of Death, so it's like hot fire.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I got 17 minutes. I can definitely make it back. 17. I can make it back in 30.
Yeah.
I got choppers on me though.
Now they can't destroy me.
Oh shit! I made it. Oh, stuck that landing. If they don't fire no missiles at me, I'm cool.
Yeah.
I can definitely dodge their miniguns, which, once again, I wish it wasn't fucking raining, though. It's like every day in Grand Theft Auto, it fucking rains. Every time you get on, it's raining.
Hey, man, that's the dynamic weather.
Dynamic weather. If it's always raining, it ain't dynamic.
I wish, like, not only during time in Grand Theft Auto. Cause I love the absolute lost Tony and shit.
Oh, they're not shooting me with their miniguns. Okay, I'm cool. Fucking light ass weapons ain't gonna do shit with the dude. I gotta use RPGs and sticky bombs.
Oh, Stitch says hello.
What the hell type shit is you on?
Well, you don't know Lilo and Stitch, boy?
Nah, I do.
I do a good ass impersonation of Stitch.
Stitch has!
No, it's pretty good.
Nigga thought she was the devil for a second. Huh? I can't can't see shit out of these goddamn things.
That shit was hilarious. They was going to my man's wife. He was like, and you know, fuck you guys. This next time, she won't do shit. Can we just not go without the hoods? The whole point is to have the hoods.
Uh-huh. But now my wife spent her poor sweet time making these damn hoods.
Yeah, see, I left with 17 minutes left. You just left for 2 minutes.
Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead.
Oh shit! If I landed that, that would have been some shit straight out of fucking Olympics. The Olympic gold, Gabby Douglas.
What do you play? Nah, you lying. You ain't special. You just eat
it. Oh, God. I'm down. And return that to the goddamn bunker.
I would have been returning my tank right now, but you know, people want to be gay. I was having fun in that motherfucking tank. The fuck is that?
Facebook Messenger.
Good what up, work. Agent 14? What these labs run on?
Alright, join the log.
Yeah.
Join game. This lesson's not gonna work no more like it did fucking last time.
I mean, it's only two people in here. I'm pretty sure you should be able to join.
I am dead. Everything is dead. Dead.
Well,
All my friends are dead. You look scared. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Okay, it's not gonna do it, so I'm gonna do it the long way. Join friends. Yes, join friends. Hopefully it joins you and not... Who else is in?
My
man, Robbie.
Is he in my son?
Most likely. It's one of the guys I do evictions with.
All my friends are dead. Take people shit.
Is it?
Are you recording?
Is it recording?
I need to get my YouTube channel back up where it will. I was about to make
there we go. I'm gonna
trigger some people. No. Whoa!
I don't know why I just ran to my car. I could have just ran straight to my bunker.
Yeah, that guy's a damn truck.
Your mom's a hoe.
Your mom's a hoe.
That's why you gotta love people.
Jesus Christ. Oh, that's actually pretty good.
It's the
yeah, the when you go down. Yeah. I don't know.
The white who? The white around your lips.
Jesus Christ, this gun puts in a pack. Nail punch.
Resupply. Steal supply. Oh, no. Steal supplies. All my friends are dead. Everyone is dead. Dead.
When I hear arm.
Oh man, I gotta destroy the. Oh, I can't read.
Destroy the trucks.
Okay.
Oh, you're talking about a dog.
Excuse me. Oh, if I quit enough, I can catch
him. WWE Great Balls of Fire.
Great Balls of Fire.
Yeah. That's what it is. You know, Vince McMahon has a very immature mind.
This guy.
I'm not finished with your Great Balls of Fire. Yeah.
Give a sigh.
Decent.
Yo, you know what? I just realized since I've been playing Grand Theft Auto.
What?
Since I got my Xbox One, I've been playing Grand Theft Auto. I have yet to see a fucking cougar. I mean, a mountain lion or anything like that. Like, what the fuck happened?
Yeah, I don't think that shit's online.
Oh,
okay.
That shit.
Yeah, like the sharks and stuff.
That
shit would make shit so much money.
Yeah, we sitting up here in the fucking Mount Chili and waiting for Chaotic to get here. Ah, oh shit, it did! Hey, destroy the truck right there in front of you. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I got a minigun if you want to help him back real quick.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ. I gotta get in front of it. Oh, you could just push that bitch
off. You're right. I got my boots. I could just push that shit right off the fucking edge. Push it to the edge. Oh, my friends are dead. Oh shit, that was perfect. The first truck I blew up.
That was the one?
Yup, happened to have the fucking. Oh shit, fuck. It's a crate.
What?
I hope it's not the fucking ballistic equipment. If I do, I might need you to come back. Jeez. Oh, nope, I'm cool. I was about to say, I might need you to come back so I can get a ride on the back.
Alright.
Oh shit, I'm shooting at a brother.
It would be damn sure I'm going to the same thing.
Get the fuck out of here! That little ass amount of fucking road that I had, I jumped the dukes right across the fucking gap. It had like 10 feet worth of acceleration. I don't know, 10 feet worth of road, and I still made the jump. Yo, you gotta love this motherfucking car. I mean, you gotta love this goddamn car. Ain't shit wrong with it.
Yeah.
This motherfucker be going to impossible. Yo, if they had like this car in real life, I would definitely spend my entire money on this bitch.
I just go fuck niggas up on the roof.
You like the road rage, okay. Push your shit right off the cliff. Oh, you got a gun? Go ahead and shoot me. I got armor windows and shit.
You better just hope you ain't going up against a marksman shoot through that big ass hole in the front.
If you get in a real rage incident and some dude pull out a big ass marksman rifle, first of all, what the fuck was he blowing, first of all, with it? I ain't never seen nobody, yep. Hey, oh, you like to talk shit on the road? How about a sniper bitch ass? Like, what?
My nigga,
like a tire iron, a pistol, a fucking sniper rifle, though? What you about to do, you go in front of Bigfoot?
Nigga about to go to war.
Mm-hmm. I'm about to peel your muffin cap
right
off
the car. 360 no scope, bitch.
Yeah, man, you're such a dumbass.
another resupply mission.
I have $38,000. A real nigga is struggling.
All right.
Damn, Crizzle. The Fizzle, the Mizzle, the fucking Dizzle.
Alright, shit, I'm gonna do one more resupply, and I'm gonna go see if I can grab a heist.
Yeah. Yes. Merca.
Yeah, I'm gonna do one more resupply and see if I can get a heist. So I can get some cash, and they can do the rest of
the I am full. Yeah, I'm just sitting here.
Resupply.
Ooh, don't be gay. Don't be gay. We're on stream.
Firm.
Hell, they kind of look like you.
My dark summer breeze.
You know what? We're turning this resupply into a fact-finding mission.
No.
Some known cartel associates have been congregating in the storm drains off the LS River. They've got arms in there. If you flush them out, they're all yours.
Alright. We gotta go all the way to the fucking LS River.
Yeah, and if there's something to realize we could do for.
You said what?
If there's something to realize we could do.
What?
When both of us are streaming, right?
You said what the what?
When both of us are streaming, right?
Yeah.
But we're playing different games, we can still do the co-stream.
Yeah.
You wanna start doing that?
Yeah.
Alright.
I figured that's the point of me making a team.
Right. Right.
Dun 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 dun. Wow. That's right, I don't have a sound effects machine, so I gotta do it myself.
Why can't you use all this shit in the back?
Big Herm!
Big one.
One day I'm gonna play Grand Theft Auto Online in all first person.
I can't do that. There's certain cards in this game that do not look great in first person. My goal for Grand Theft Auto buy an APC.
Was to buy a what?
An APC.
Oh. I want a Tampa. I want an APC.
Speaking of that, hold up.
What? How much is Tampa?
No, how much is they? Oh, no, never.
I think like 2 million.
3 mil.
3 mil. That's not, and that doesn't even count the upgrades. That's just the base one.
Yeah, you know.
I can't wait till they get out the Night Shark.
Yeah. I have the runner's 5,000. I like that. That's you, hey?
Yeah, that's me. My bad.
Oh.
I mean, no. I heard it from. Yeah, I heard it from him playing zombies, and then I was like, just started going off from there. A little bit of Harry Potter. I've been driving this entire time in first person. Actually,
alright,
in the dukes.
Yeah, they got that
Except that right there, that could have ended bad. But luckily, I'm an okay driver. I'm a survivor. Should I get off? We're going to the tunnel. I made that sooner. I lost the way.
You think? I do. I kind of do need an air vehicle. I might buy this right here.
The Savage. The Savage.
Yeah. I think this might be my next pull.
The 1.9.
1.950. Yeah. Well, I need an air. Getting tired of having to drive everywhere.
No, not me. So relaxing and peaceful. But flying is faster.
And how far my bunker is from everything. Yeah.
Oh, that's right, because I got the bars on the back window. I can't see shit out of it.
Is it? I can, like, edit this. We do this real quick. Hashtag Xbox.
Well, I definitely can't see shit out the back windows or the side windows.
Yeah.
Alright, back on the first person. Let's pull this point for now. Oh shit, I could have killed that guy.
Can't wait to hear these guns go off tonight. No, it ain't about to be fireworks.
It's about to be explosion. Whoops. Man, I'm not about to fuck. I'm driving my car down there. The hell, that's pointless. I'm going right in the tunnel. Hell no. I'm going to drive my car down there. Fuck. Alright, where can I jump this bitch off at? Oh, nope. I can just drive. Maybe not. Yeah, can't go that way. It was a dirt bike, but nah, I'm cool. Oh, perfect. Oh, I see why.
What? Yo, I don't know.
How to who? Oh, that's somebody else, huh?
Yo, he hasn't talked to me since he's out of his video.
Oh shit. Use the flare gun and flashlight to help you navigate the sewer.
Alright, I just updated my Twitter. Instagram post.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna do the Instagram post after I'm done.
Yeah. Are you on? Yeah, we're on Xbox, bro. Welcome to the stream, Razor Hulk.
Yeah, we on Xbox. Xbox One. It's an open lobby.
All you gotta do is go to our names and join the lobby.
Damn, I swear, I love this fucking Mark II assault rifle. This joint is a beast.
Now, my favorite one is the carbine.
What did I say? Assault rifle? Oh, shit. Now. Maybe that's the one I'm... What's the one? Oh yeah, I'm using a carbine rifle. Okay, shit.
I would roast you so hard if you were on PS4.
Ooh, those strong words.
Well,
strong words coming from a Sony member. Ain't it about time?
Bro,
they
I'm
get
just gonna
again?
Need you to calm down, bro. Calm down. All we're trying to do is celebrate America today.
You know they get hacked like once every week.
Yeah, man, Xbox is where it's at right now.
Yep.
Fuck yeah. America! I will
kill you, Rapper! Oh, I gotta defend the supplies. Holy shit.
You left the supply.
Oh, it's a delivery of the supply? Oh, no. I thought it's... Okay, no. My ass. I can't read because the goddamn... I put the chat bar directly at the bottom. I thought it said I had to defend it. I backed on up and flipped the shit out of my car. I can't go up this way. can get him that way. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I got mine in the top right too, bro.
Let's see, top right corner is where I put. Yeah, I know I put it in a top right. That's why I need to put it back after I done moved the chat bar. Mine is directly at the bottom middle. I don't know why I put it there. Oh shit. Damn. Oh. Ooh. That shit was close. Call that a butt flipper. What fucking game, remember, butt? Making a left turn! I'm making another left turn!
NASCAR only rule. Turn left.
What are you doing? Why are you just sitting in the truck?
Left turn. For me? Oh, no, I was sending out a,
Oh, where you about to go? Where you about to take your truck to?
No, I'm just driving it up.
Look, Ma, no face. Look, Ma, no face. Well, all I did was I side slammed and put that little dude in the Prius. I feel sorry. Well, I don't feel sorry. You drive a Prius.
Fuck Prius driver.
Oh fuck, it's a
chopper
behind me.
Thanks for the follow, bro. Really appreciate it.
Shit. Is he coming for me? Nope. He's still flying toward. Okay, nope. He's going towards the E. Fine. Ooh, that was close.
Wait, I'm in perfect. Big ass truck.
You ain't drifting shit in there. You gonna drift your ass right away.
Wow.
The cliff. See? Look, I told you. We ain't drifting shit in that big ass truck.
You guys both can't take followers. That's my ass, well. Yeah, man, we're in this together.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh,
yeah. Thanks, the Razor Hawk. Thanks for following. Thanks for the support. Oh shit!
Think about the death.
You guys both have 6 followers. Get my ass off. I know. You gotta start small.
Uh huh.
Everybody has 6 followers at least once. Well, I don't know. I mean, let me rephrase that. Some people have 6 followers at once. I don't know, some people could have just started streaming like 20 minutes ago and not had 6 followers. But they will. Fuck, I hit a tree.
Red Dead Redemption 2. Yeah, bro, I'm excited for that.
Oh yeah, everybody's excited for Red Dead 2.
Yeah, I'm getting that shit probably day one, to be honest.
I ain't getting shit day one, I'm pre-ordering that. Fuck that. I'm gonna pre-order that. Far Cry. Fucking Battlefront. Anthem looks good though. I really want to see Anthem. That's what I want to see. Out of everything from E3, I really want to see what Anthem is.
Yeah, I want
all
to see
the other shit. You can probably guess and figure out what it is. But Anthem, that's a new IP. That's gonna be a good one to see what that's about.
Yeah.
What else? State of Decay 2. Always happy for that. Hoping they add some multiplayer though.
Siren Snipers. So Snipes, thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the follow.
I'm oh, yeah, Sea of Thieves? Yeah, that looks fucking hilarious. I feel like Sea of Thieves is going to be that type of game that you just play with your friends just to kill time.
What a nice work. Your technicians are already breaking that down.
All right, so I got a good amount of supplies. What am I researching? Oh, it's something with the Tampa.
Yeah, invite me to your thing.
Who? What now?
Invite me to your CEO.
All right. Our associates. You're a rival. Do you know that, right?
I am.
Yeah. When I went over to offer to rivals, your name popped up.
Oh wow. Yeah, because I just got my shit in stocking right now. I don't even need to respawn. It's like the ultimate party game right there.
Research. Oh, yeah, I'm doing the... I finished the Tampa research. Oh, shit, I never knew that. Okay, so I'm doing the minigun for the Doom Buggy. Okay.
Bro, all I know is Star Wars Battlefront 2 better live up to the hype.
Oh yeah, Star Wars definitely better live up to the hype. They talk about they taking off the hero pickups. What else they taking off like the star? It's gonna be 400 something star cards and shit like that.
Yeah.
But then did you hear what they're doing recently? Our Matemi, it was either Matemio or it won't be there. It'll be free DLC for Battlefront 2. But I was talking about something else, Razor. It was either Level Cap or Matemio. I was watching one of their videos, and come to find out, apparently EA is going to like do pay-to-win boxes for Battlefront 2.
Really?
Yeah. No, Battlefront 2. The new one that ain't came out yet. Oh, no, Battlefront. Nah. Yeah, they were saying that it's going to be like a pay-to-win box or some shit like that. Pretty much you pay to get like exclusive type of star cards, I guess, or like star cards that are like hard to get, I guess. I don't know. It's like, oh no, the way he put it was like it was gonna be rarities. So like if you get a common grenade rarity, it's a five meteor blast radius. If you do like if you get a legendary, it might be like 10 feet. If you do exotic or some shit like that, oh fuck no, I'm not doing this shit. But yeah, you get my point.
Yeah, they shouldn't put that in the game.
Fuck it. I don't want to do no setups. I want to do all heists. I backed out.
Alright.
Yeah, I heard
that. Yeah, fuck that pay to win shit.
Hopefully, hopefully they don't kill the game.
Yeah, they gotta. If they do it, they gotta balance it out.
Cause shit, that's all. The same shit can happen like it is now in Grand Theft. Just spending all the money, everybody just taking real money, buying all the fucking new shit, and the next you know is just real unmatched and shit like that. So, I don't know.
Give me a shout if you ever want.
Yeah.
No, Lester, leave me alone. Stop calling me. Purr. Lester the purr. Lester the molester.
Drop my damn controller.
Another fucking Series A setup.
Might as well just do it, bro.
Alright, and it's the weed one.
We get some money.
Alright, hopefully they know what they're doing.
Yeah.
This is like one of the toughest missions that get replayed over and over and fucking over.
Yeah, bro, all in winter this year, bro. So many games. And we, you look out west? All right, stay there.
Yeah, all right, street combat. All right, I'm ready, let's do it. Cruise it, twos it, throughs it.
This dude, the core GS dude. Ooh shit, 4 cam.
But your face for a second. Lester the child molester. That's exactly what he is, bro.
Oh, we about to smoke them. They got two bikes. Oh shit, I missed the turn. Okay.
Go up to Paleto Forest and I'll come back with some details.
He tried to cut. I thought he was gonna try to cut me off in a motorcycle, bro.
If I make us look, not very professional, pal. We're trying to raise money for this venture. We don't have much in the way of assets. It's all about the people, Ron. The investors' capital for human capital, and yours ain't worth very much. Thank fuck this Series 8 funding is mostly gonna be stolen.
I don't understand why so many people go in Series A. It's the least paying heist of all of them. I mean, we're not all of them, but it's the top one.
Yeah.
The fucking Trevor Seabag.
We're hearing all kinds of rumors about the operation they got out there. It's meant to be serious, you know? And well, Trevor's heard they got this big machine gun mounted on the bed of a pickup truck. And he wants you to get it for him. I think you're the experts on that kind of thing, so I'll just leave it to you.
That was racist.
Thank you, Ron.
I think you guys are the experts on that kind of thing, but still,
there won't be much use for you.
Wow.
You'll have to go down the well like what's his name,
right?
And you'll ruin the water supply for everyone.
Oh, that man almost died.
I definitely went the wrong way. That shit just went to the fucking highway.
Yeah.
And took it all the way down. I'm trying to make it to 60.
Now we're gonna have to wait for you. Actually, you might get there before us, to be honest. Ah, never mind.
Oh, there you go. You just drove past me.
Yeah.
I'm behind you.
I damn sure I'm about to be the first one there.
Yeah, the two dudes on the bike behind me, but I'm gonna leave them in the dust.
Yeah.
They ain't catching up to this. Cause one of them, somebody, they gonna hear something to fall the fuck off.
I like how the streams actually aren't lagging for once.
You said what?
The streams actually aren't lagging for once.
Oh, fuck, dude. That sass like the cops on my ass. Hope they hit something. Something.
Oh, you could just mow them down?
You right, I could. Drive right over their asses.
I don't do that.
Nah, because both of them on one bike and we only got one life left. I mean, we only have one life, so I might kill both of them.
Oh, he doesn't even have it on hard? He doesn't have no heart.
Nope. I just realized he definitely got one life.
Yeah. We're not gonna get anything.
We're gonna get motherfucking 10, like 15, 18,000.
Yeah.
I'm hopping one of the trucks too. I'm not taking the technical. I'm hopping one of the trucks.
Two of them on the hill, covering with long range weapons, and two of you going in on the ground. Be careful. Well, you don't want to blow up the grass or that pickup truck for once.
Oh,
but you hear?
You say what?
You hear?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm talking like at the police.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hey, so Fat Boy, so if I get Wildlands, right?
If you get what?
Wildlands.
Uh huh.
You still down to play through that?
Yeah.
All right. Would you recommend me getting the DLCs and stuff too?
I only got Narco Rule and I ain't even played it. I just played it like 5 minutes and that's it. I mean, I ain't played fucking Wildlands in a while. It's one of them games that's just like, it was most hype, and then now you beat it and there's nothing else to do. It's like, okay.
Progress is loud. Look, I'm sorry about Ron.
But you gotta hope this guy might come back with it.
Yeah, hope so. I really don't. Oh, shit, they already
this is like the second
one. I guess we're taking a technical.
Yeah.
Definitely didn't know they already hopped in it.
Maybe that shit fast. Oh, a lot of people. You wanna get on the gun or you wanna drive?
Hold up.
Alright, I'm inside.
Alright, let's go. I get a driver. No, I get a fucking gun. Gun. I get a gun.
Alright.
Alright, go.
Be damned, you are kind of far back. Alright.
Oh shit, maybe my car's walking away. Oh no, they didn't. They pushed it up. Well, we got time. I'm gonna go ahead and finish this Instagram post.
Great. We should definitely bring it. Oh. Hey, don't die.
Oh, fuck. Inventory, hurry up. Body armor. Alright, I got
snacks,
keys.
We're gonna have to.
I'm good.
We're gonna have to go this way. Can you park?
Yeah, just go.
Yeah. I can't drive past it.
Alright, does Mixer has an Instagram?
Yeah.
What is it, at Mixer?
It's Mixer. Pretty sure it's verified.
Kid, you gotta follow them first?
So what?
To tag them.
I wouldn't think so. And I would be thinking,
it's called Watch Mixer.
Oh, you have a little bit of time. There's pictures of them with heavy weapons on Snap-matic. There's pictures of them with weed and cash too. That's why we're on. You just tag me, huh?
I love the selfie as much as the next guy. They just, they're doing some shows. They overshare. They're going to pass Martin and Drago house. Your friends
list. I mean, close to them. Your privacy
settings don't geotag. I mean, they truck, so they're going to be slow. We'll probably catch up to him by the time we get to the highway.
I'm talking like, are they
gonna
make it?
Yeah, see, well, they taking up all most of the fucking ballers, so all we gotta do is just keep driving.
Yeah.
Oh, we got some dudes in
front of us. Cosmic Cow, Comic Cow, thanks for the follow.
Oh yeah, Comic Cal 28268. Thanks for the follow and the support, bro. Thanks very much for stopping by. Showing your murder spirit. Yeah, I was telling Everett, I was like, yo, we should buy a lot of firecrackers and fireworks and shit, put all of it in one big ass bin and just light one and just have a big ass explosion go off. And then I'd be thinking, I said, dude.
We wanted to do that so many times.
Yeah, I was thinking, I said, no, we shouldn't do that. We live right here in DC. We already scared about President Trump talking shit. Next thing you know, fucking North Korea testing nukes and shit. Nah, somebody could be like, ah, fuck, it's a nuke.
How's it looking? You lost them, right? Bring it in.
Yo, arrest our asses for some shit. You scared the shit out of people. You thought it was Kim Jong-un.
Where the fuck are they at? Are they up ahead?
Yeah, they almost there. They are getting
Trump
off the highway.
Trump fucking here.
Oh, no, and no, yeah,
sir, have. Sir, do you want a ban from our stream?
Ooh, political views, awesome.
We don't support Trump here. I miss my damn turn.
See, pay attention.
Hey, man, see what you made me do?
See, now we gotta sit here, man, make it over this goddamn ball reel. Oh, okay.
Yo, talking about Trump and shit made me think. Made me flip
back to a time, right?
Uh-huh.
I don't give a fuck who you support. As long as you support me, I'm alright. No, make it left, make it left! Oh shit, never mind. Oh, keep going. Could have stayed on the highway and just drove down a ramp. I mean, drove on the grass.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. I don't give a fuck who you support. So come support me, shit.
Support the cost. We need money. I like how they were just sitting there waiting for us.
That's their fault. I didn't know they moved quick as shit. Apparently I can't tag mixer.
Nice to smoke when I was in college. Man, that was some far out times. Now I hit the ice. I take apart a radio and I masturbate till dawn. Trevor calls it maturity. And I'll get this unloaded. But unless any of you want to get down with Tina, no?
Nope, we cool. We ain't gay. We gonna roll out.
I just spelled actually wrong. Oh, I got platinum.
What'd I get?
Gold.
Oh shit. Okay, that's cool.
I think it's because we killed most of the people. A new login from your Twitter account has erode from an Android. I'm on an Android.
Excuse me.
Bless you.
Thank you. Alright, good. This is going to be time to finish this Instagram post.
Beer. Oh man, I hate old people. Let me stop. You stuck in the city. AC and Woody. Playing these games in the... What type of phone do you have?
Oh, my S7H.
Oh. When you're stuck at a black screen.
Yep, just waiting. That's the fucking Grand Theft loading screen for you.
Yep. Oh, there we go. spawning, smoking a cigarette in an America hat. America. America.
Alright, I'm in.
Are we not in the same lobby? Oh, we are not.
Whoop, yep, we definitely are. Shit. Okay, wait. Alright. Oh, somebody wanna shoot me. Oh, shit.
What?
Wow, pussy bitch.
Uh-oh.
Shit, that's what the fuck Grant. Grant that means to fucking take a book out of fucking Rainbow Sixes. Fucking one stat matchmaking. Shit is ridiculous. I'm playing a game with my friend, the next thing you know we play a mission, boom. Two separate lobbies. How the fuck does that happen?
I need
no, you
money
can kill me and
yet.
Run. Don't run, bitch. I'm coming after you. Better make sure you run somewhere far. Cause I'm about to get in this Duke and run your bitch ass over. I'm
off
for an
hour on that. What? Oh, we're automatic. Didn't know it did.
He running like shit on his bike. Ah, don't run, bitch. You got balls big enough to shoot me and run. Fuck out of here. What your bitch ass gonna go? Shot his ass. He wants us to steal meth. Did he send you the invite too?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna join it. Still mad. Yes. Alright, I'm joining it.
Is it not gonna let me join? How many people are in the lobby?
Oh shit, hurry up. Invite. From last heist. I just sent you an invite. It says inviting.
Oh, don't be gay. But there we go. Oh, come on, bro. Somebody launch it up around me. I'm gonna try to learn from your name.
Alright. Hurry up, because there's only one slot left.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, is it really gonna be gay?
Yeah, it says you invited. I just did. I sent you another one.
Fucking Xbox.
See, now it says like, your name's gone.
Yeah. Why don't you let me know? I'm stuck.
I just sent you enough. Oh shit, somebody else joining.
Leave it. Yeah.
But yeah, I'm leaving it. I'm gonna come to you. Gotta fucking Grand Theft Lobby shit. He was just playing in the goddamn lobby, now he wants to break and shit. Alright, I'm joining. I can't join your game, shit, because it's full. That's what it just said.
Yeah, it is. Just invite me to yours when you get on.
Alright. Yeah, because it's definitely putting me in another lobby. C CGN. Who's CGN? Who the fuck is that? Social media e-commerce platform made for gamers. So, okay. Freedom's gonna save the motherfucking day, yeah. America!
Fuck yeah!
Alright. Let's see you, invite.
Alright.
Alright, just sent you one. Critic streamers, yes, that's one of the W's did last match, but let's go.
I'm not even in there. I'm not even in your game.
How you gonna send me a message saying let's go, you're not even in the game?
Did you get the invite?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to just do it the old fashioned way.
Yeah, go to online and join friends. Cause I don't think, yeah, I got 10 people, so it should let you join.
Let's see the show.
Oh god.
My tire is floating.
That's a sweet ride you got there, man.
Thank you. Whoa.
Jesus.
Oh! Ow, ow! Come on.
Fucking Grand Theft Auto needs to fix this shit.
Yep, there you go, I see you. Perfect.
Yep. Man, that ain't even that cool. Right, is that like cool?
Alright, let's find another heist.
Look, wait, I gotta go make a bank.
You gotta make a deposit? Damn, killed him with that little tap.
Oh, damn.
Oh, there we go.
They say the session you were trying to join is currently full.
Yeah, yeah, it put me in a fucking lobby. I'm at a fucking heist that's already full. Just stay in there.
It took me out. You want to enter a queue now. And it puts me in an entirely new lobby.
Yo, Grand Theft needs to fix this shit. Now I see why a lot of people just do the fucking, what do you call that shit? Invite-only sessions.
Yeah.
This shit don't work when you're doing open sessions. How many people? I'll wait till you get to yours. I'll jump in your.
Alright.
Yeah, because I'm in the same fucking lobby I was just in.
I got 54,000.
Oh, no, I'm in your log.
Oh, what?
Bitch.
You can lose this week.
Yo,
call me a piece
of
shit. I'm gonna kill you.
Hey, bro, I'm going up a civic. Here.
Shit.
Alright,
let's go.
Hey, bitch,
you
still better bitch, you go. I'm gonna kill this bitch. Hey, call me a stupid piece of shit.
What?
It's dead now.
I think it's something going on with Xbox. See, I told you to quit join your session. I mean, join your game. I don't know what the fuck.
I'm in yours. I'm in your session.
You are? Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay. Well, damn. It didn't say that. Leroy!
Oh, that's you.
One scratch on either one of my calls.
I'm about to get on the car and blow your ass up.
I would have.
Alright, so,
alright, let's see if we can find another heist.
We didn't. Did you accept? Did you press, like, off?
Oh, there we go. Alright, come on, give us a heist. Trash truck. Oh, fucking god.
It's a long one too.
Setups.
He has it on easy now, nah, leave.
You said what?
Eve. He has it on easy.
Really? Oh my gosh. I'm not about to do this shit. I'm not doing this shit on fucking easy. We're men! Give it to me hard. What else, gay? Should've thought about that. Heist, friends in session. Come on, man. Just give us a goddamn heist. Are you fucking
kidding me? We starting early. It doesn't rain this year again. Fucking hate when it rains on the 4th.
It's the serious weed, man. What the fuck? It's like that's the only thing everybody's playing. Like, I don't understand it. It's the worst. You get the least amount of money. You'll be better off playing the first mission. What is it? The Pacific Bank Bluffs, whatever it's called. And then somebody left.
Wow.
It's the you don't get paid that much, so why do people keep fucking? Why does everybody keep playing this fucking mission?
I don't know, man.
Yeah, but what's it called? Befuffle? Bedazzle? Shit, I know some big word. Buffoon?
Befazzle?
Yeah, bombazzle. No, is it?
No, it's like befazzle. I don't know.
Yeah, you know, it's like, yeah, some, I'm,
yeah. Blasphemous.
Nope. I don't think that's the word either. I don't know the name.
This is blasphemous.
Shit, then it puts us in two separate lobbies once again. Well, oh, yep. Shit, you're not even loaded in yet.
Pretty sure I put us in two separate.
Where are you at?
What the hell?
Where are you? Oh, you at somebody's house. Yep, they put us in two separate lobbies.
Wow.
Let me see if I can find a fucking heist. If I find one with an empty slot, I'll just invite you. Nope, Series 8.
I got a better heist whenever I look it up. You want me to try to do it?
Yeah. I would say, let's just both keep searching for heists until we get an actual heist. No fucking setups. Stay with meth, Series E. Nope, I'm not doing the setup. Motherfucking trash. Here we go, Series A, another one. Somebody just invited me to do a plane setup.
Oh, the prison break.
Series A, cool.
First one I feel, the actual heist. And it's full.
Fuck. Can't somebody leave. Series 8 code.
I'm a thing.
I see he ain't started it yet, so hopefully somebody leaves.
Oh, he started.
Oh, shit. Series 8 funding. Oh, wait, is this the... Is this the heist or the setup?
I don't know.
Because if it's the first one, I ain't doing this shit either. Now we gotta wait.
Oh shit. This nigga made
fucking high setup. Nope. Series A setup. I'm out. All I want to do is play a fucking heist. Make some money. No. This fucking game was a key good be Series A setups and shit. You're a criminal. Series A, yep. Watch. Damn, it didn't even tell me where I'm going. Series A setup. Fucking weed. That's how you know. I think that's why I think the player base for fucking GTA Online for consoles are down. You literally tell me that everyone playing Grand Theft Auto Online right now, if they're going to heist, they're going to fucking Series A heist. Trash truck.
What happened?
Trash truck again.
What pack? And what, man? Yeah.
Yo, I just got fucking Series 8 trash trucks at least 5 times in a row just now.
Really?
The same fucking mission. Series 8 trash truck. Over and over.
Wow.
Shit, now they taking me into a game I don't even know what the fuck is. Huh? Watch Series 8 weed. Series 8 weed. Watch this. Yep, Series A funding. The heist setup, not the actual fucking.
What's the actual heist called?
Hell if I know. I don't even know the actual heist name. I think it's just called Series A funding 2, and then it's just a regular heist and not a heist setup. Raid, War Games. And see, Nana Drake put me in a random ass mission after I clicked heist.
Hey, Marcy, what the hell is that?
That's the adversary mode, the 2x XP joints. That's going on right now. That game mode is weird as shit, too. There's a lot of things they could have changed about that game mode. See, here we go. Series A funding the heist setup. It says heist setup. Let me just fucking play this. Because it definitely says after all that hard work crowdfunding. So I'm thinking it might be the end. What? But it clearly says it's a heist setup.
I mean, I think that's like the second to last one, though.
I'm about to find out.
Place it up. Damn.
Yep, it's the fucking very start of the Series A shit.
Yep, I'm out. Wow. I'm not doing this shit. Nick, you ain't even starting nothing.
Hi there! Hey, welcome, welcome. So glad you could make it. Now, haven't we met already? Huh?
And then he's not gonna skip the fucking cutscenes. I hate this shit.
Either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations!
I need to buy my house back. Huh? So I can do my own fucking heist.
All now have jobs in a startup. This is it. Trevor Phillips Industries. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores, huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vigos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our...
Thank you. You skip this shit. Quit! You only get paid $20,000 to do that. I can fucking do them, the adversary mode shit and make more money. And lose! That's weird. If I do the two times XP shit right now, and I lose all that shit, I still make more than $20,000.
Why don't you go play then?
Cause it's too fucking long.
Oh, I haven't.
It's like fucking
it
four. It's like four rounds. And it's like you gotta grab this. Whoever grabs this fucking, I guess like a transmitter. You move slow. You can't jump. You can't run. And then you gotta walk like a good half a mile to the objective.
Oh, all I get is a pistol.
Yeah, you the criminal. You ain't never played that?
Oh, no. I ain't never played as the criminal.
Ah, okay.
I don't like this.
Set up. Set up.
Wait, set up. You have no coins. Bam. Yeah. Can Rostovsky die?
Can you what?
Can this guy die?
I think he can.
I should have bought that. Place it up. I'll be on you.
Bitch.
But somebody killed you?
Yeah, and then got in his car and drove up. And then I go to a fucking mission. How is that even possible?
I don't even know.
Oh, I don't care. Here comes a heist. I'm doing a heist anyway.
That's the heist?
Yeah, the fucking Series 8 heist. So this shit is a Series A funding. I guess that's the name of it. It don't have no fucking particular name.
Oh.
Yo, I just realized I'm hungry. I ain't eating nothing for breakfast.
Neither did I.
I'm fat. I gotta eat. Now we got time since we waiting for. We need one more person. So, let's see. What kind of American breakfast do you eat to celebrate America?
Waffles.
Classic pancakes. Bloody. Waffles or a big ass bowl of Fruity Pebbles.
There you go. Red, white,
and blue. I think the Fruity Pebbles. Yeah. I think the Fruity Pebbles is more American. Because it got all the colors. Shit, did they start it? Yeah, it started.
Oh, this is bad. This is very, very, right, very bad. I shouldn't be here. See, I should be with Trevor. Or at the airport. Now, someone, I'm not saying who. Well, anyway, it's not my place to question leadership decisions.
The one that I gave you?
But someone may have told the Vagos, and the Ballas, and the Frat Boys, and the Lost, and the O'Neills, told them all where their stuff is. If you want to get paid, I'd get over there, quick. Now, I got to... Don't let him kill him.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh no, big fella. I'm not doing this for 75,000, big fella. And see, both of them readied up. If they were smart, they wouldn't ready up. Because even if we do get 20%, he's still making more money. Even though the fucking cost is 40,000, he's still making more than us.
Yeah. You guarantee what? Oh, that's not. Then I doubt you're gonna get 25. I really
will be
inside,
protecting the product and joining in where I can. When we take care of them, we move the product and then we're done. Ron?
Ron, I know you're there! Ron!
Holy shit! Holy fucking Trevor.
What, you ran him over?
Oh, look at the screen. That nigga disappeared. His truck, everything.
The more of these guys you kill,
job. Call it a preemptive strike on the company.
Oh shit, I'm on the wrong side.
You did.
Anyone else excited?
Bye. 25.
All right. Oh my God, these idiots.
What?
Dreamers and the scammers. All the people I gotta kill and steal to get ahead, okay? The real people. Alright, get ready for it.
Wait. Where do we drop right now? Oh, that's right, we just laughing. You best stop moving. Oh, Aaron, we did it on our first try. As long as this isn't a crash in the hell buzzer. Hey, don't you get some extra stuff if you don't restart?
Drop offs! I have a door to door lighthouse! Let's go!
Oh, yeah, first try. First.
Dumbass parked his Dukes of Death right in front. Fucking dumbass.
How much? Potential fee. Actual fee, 500. Oh. 25%. Okay, first off. Each. Wow.
Hold on, you just got 20. That was 20% or 25?
Okay, nobody gets wasted. What do I get for that? Elite challenging. No, I got 25. Hey, that's all I got. I mean, 25%.
Hey, I got 20% from this IC.
Really? That's what I want to earn. Oh. No,
we gotta go!
Also, that heist actually does give you money to prison break.
Why have you not blown the chopper up yet? Oh my god. Alright.
You're probably not hitting
it. It takes you that long to blow it. I look at it.
If we
like the pro pack. Don't get addicted. Am I GTA for you? It just happened. Fuck yeah.
Nice one, huh? TPI. On our way. We are on our way.
Oh, how much?
Thank you, people. Thank you. Great work. Really great. Here. Here is. You gotta speculate to accumulate. Now we've done the speculation. Soon we'll do the accumulation. Very soon. All right? Now let's get the hell out of here. All right? I got the buyer coming through. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Hey,
be cool with that money. Only buy superficial crap and superficial people.
Who are you?
I'm Impotent Rage.
You can't be Impotent Rage, because I'm Impotent Rage.
Yes, buddy.
I hate that cutscene so much.
I do. It's so long.
Yeah.
Hey, my brother. Yo, yo, it's Phil. It's good to meet you finally.
Hey.
Trevor, ain't it?
So we're gonna do this, or we're gonna have a circle jerk, or both.
Whatever you want, man. Got the drugs?
Yeah, if you came for what you ordered. Yeah, I have them.
Good. Can I see?
Can I see the money?
Yeah, got it. All right. So, Trevor, there is the money. Hand me the cocaine first.
What?
The cocaine you are selling me.
Excuse me?
Are you selling me cocaine, Mr. Phillips?
Why do you keep saying that? Hmm? And how is it that you know my name?
Fucking narc!
You are under arrest for
trespassing. Oh, fuck you! Wow, that heist gives you 50k more than what we did.
Well, that was a nice bonus.
What? Nah, not yet. The longest fucking cutscene in the game. Alright, yeah, Aaron, I'll probably be going, what time is it?
Oh, yeah, baby!
Yeah, I'll probably be going for the next 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah, baby! Alright. Oh, yeah. That was a good yawn. I wasn't paying attention to what you said, because no one cares what you say. Ooh!
Wow.
Ooh! Oh, blah! Bang, bang.
Tell me how you really feel.
Okay, I hate your fucking guts.
Alright, that's cool. Let's see. Can I do another? Get another. Oh, shit. That was cool.
What?
I had a chill go up my spine.
Harassing this man's car with my monster truck.
You better stop, he'll put a bounty on you.
I know.
God damn it. I did not mean to do that. Okay, I did it anyway.
Can I go inside my bunker with the truck?
Good question. I think it may be too wide to fit through the door. Coming through the Greek gate. I don't know. Let's find out.
This is a personal vehicle.
So that's enough. What? It can't.
Park it right here.
You gonna walk through it? It's not even gonna be there. Watch when the cutscene happens. Told you. And I broke it. Yo, this sir, you though?
Oh. Are you doing the trash work thing?
Nope, I was, not no more. I tried to leave it. I guess I was too busy enjoying my bowl of patriotic fruitism.
Patriotic fruitism.
Yep, that's not even a word, but hey, it's America.
Fuck yeah.
It's America where everything's fucked up.
Exactly. Well, I'm fucking up. Fucking researching another skin again.
I don't want to keep doing Series 8 though. I want to do some other types.
Yeah, I think only one for it. I think, like, it picked a random heist for us to do. And that's the one that we get every time, because all I get is Prison Break.
Oh, God. Motherfucking day in America. Fuck yeah. Select my butt and suck on my balls.
Well, why does this cost so much?
I know. That's what I'm saying. All that fucking $100,000 just for a skin? God damn. That's entirely too much.
It looks cool.
Yeah, but not for no $100,000.
Yeah. These cost a lot too, though.
Huh?
What the fuck? I said these cost a lot too, though.
Yeah, the tents.
Yeah. Actually, man, I think I might be done right now.
Fuck, I keep getting high setups. Shit. Yeah. I might switch to fucking Rainbow. I don't know. I'm tired of getting high setups.
Hey, you. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it now.
Don't you mean switch?
Well, yeah, switch. Probably take a little break, though.
fuck.
I gotta pee. I'll be back.
Oh shit, what the fuck is going on? on, man. I'm gonna get this shit two more tries. If I don't get no motherfucking... If I don't get no heist or some shit, we'll switch this shit to rainbow. Or Batman. I'll go to Batman. I like Batman better. Fuck, Series 8 bikes. Alright, last month. Yeah, Batman's better. I like Batman. Who doesn't like Batman anyway? Alright, yep, okay. All right.